jitterbugging for science. Hi everybody, Tim Minton at Buzz 60. It's not the high school interns who are dancing across the laboratory at Cooper Union in New York City. It's the huge Central American cockroaches that are part of experiments to learn about psychology, electrical engineering, and the central nervous system. The students outfit the bugs with backpack prosthetics that send electric signals or music to the roaches to control their movements. Zap the insect on the left, it moves right. Play loud Lady Gaga on the right, the roach goes left. The interns call them robo-roaches that can be controlled with handheld remotes. One request, kids. Would you just leave Mr. Robo programmed to waltz into this motel?
Roaches check in, but they don't check out.
Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.